pain. Let your hand drop.
Exhale all the way out. Relax back on my hand here. Good, that's the way. That's the way.
Oh, that felt good.
Okay, hi everybody. You got Rhonda in the office today. We are seeing her for a pretty common problem, so I wanted to do an adjustment video with her. It is numbness down your right arm. Is it going, describe it to me, Rhonda. Is it going in your right hand?
Yeah, the whole way down to my fingertips.
Oh, so numbness down the fingertips. Any neck pain with it?
Not really.
Any headaches?
No.
And do you feel pain in your shoulder
at all? A little bit.
Okay, so a little discomfort in the shoulder. Not a whole lot of neck pain, but she's getting the numbness. Now what that's coming from is the nerves of the lower neck. So if you look at a plastic model, the nerves that exit the upper part of your neck go to your eyes, ears, nose, throat. That's why it's so chiropractic can really help with sometimes like sinus, ear infections, obviously headaches, you know, any type of pain like that. The nerves of the lower neck, the lower cervical spine radiate down the arm. So some branch off and go to the back of the shoulder, some branch off and come down the arm, some go all the way down into your hand. So that nerve is being affected somewhere on her. Typically it's the joints of the lower neck. It's a little disc inflammation here that's irritating a spinal nerve that's giving her that radiating pain. So we're gonna adjust her, and this is her second visit. Got a little better from the first visit and see if that helps. There's a chance that it could be coming from the wrist too, and that's carpal tunnel, that's different. So, but if we don't see any results with adjusting the neck, then we'll start to look at the elbow and wrist too. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, slide down towards your feet. So we're gonna do a little muscle work first. So just a little extra soft tissue work into her shoulders. One of the things when you come to this office, we do different is we're not just adjusting you and sending you on your way. We're working on the soft tissue, we're working on the muscle tightness, the inflammation. We're trying to address everything and, you know, treat the problem every way we possibly can, not just adjust or just put patients on therapy. So a lot of patients like this soft tissue work. It's firm pressure. It's not so much as she's jumping off the table, but we're making sure we're hitting the muscles that are affecting, that are causing the problem. Now she's even tight through down through her shoulder blades, and that could be locking up the shoulder blade, which again could be affecting the nerves, the brachial plexus that run into the shoulder here. Take a deep breath in for me. Exhale all the way out. Good. Got a lot of tightness through there. Face up for me. Nice and easy through the neck. So again, even though she's not in a lot of neck pain, let your hand drop. Same thing this way, nice and easy, let the hand drop under. Perfect. Adjusting the spine, restoring motion to the joints that are restricted, helps things reset, helps take muscles relax, helps take the pressure off the discs that are probably giving her the numbness. And we kind of know we're on the right track because she got better after the first visit. She's still not anywhere near 100%, but she's much better. Relax back on my hand here. Good, that's the way. That's the way.
Oh, that felt good.
Okay, a little traction on her neck and she's done. Pick her head up for me, relax it back down. And then we always want to decompress the spine. Everybody's forward on their screens, on their computers. So just decompress and stretch back is very helpful. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Okay, that's her visit. Very simple. We're gonna get her back in a couple days, but again, if you're having any numbness, tingling down the arm into the hand, that type of treatment works very well. Thank you.